You need to come find me when you wake up. Just don't panic, you're in a dream. You are. You're dreaming right now. And the space between being awake and being somewhere else. Don't wake up yet. If you wake up, I'll be gone. You'll have to look for me and find me. In this middle ground, in this medium space, I can reach you still. I can talk to you, you can hear me. Maybe you can feel me besides you. I don't want to go. I don't want to disappear. But I will. When you open your eyes, when you crawl out of bed, I won't be there anymore. And it breaks my heart. Because I want to so badly. Be just right there. Right in that perfect space. It doesn't have to be sad, though. No. Because you can come back here whenever you want. You can come find me. I won't go anywhere. I'll be right here. Right in this invisible space. A place only we create. A space only we inhabit. And in that space, everything can be perfect. We can be better than a dream. Dreams you have no control. But here, in our world, you control everything. You control the bed we lay on, the wallpaper, the rooms of the house, the location. This world is all yours. It was made just for you. Every stone laid by you. Every moment you inhabit. Very lucky to live in this world with you. I'm so lucky. You could choose anyone. Anyone to be here. But you chose me. One in a billion. And the probability of that is just something I don't want to think about. So overwhelming. So impossible. This meeting, this existence, this moment is derived from something impossible. But yet, we're here. Yet we're in this moment together. Isn't that amazing? It amazes me. It amazes me every day. I'm glad I get to share these moments with you. I'm very lucky. I'm lucky to have you. I love you. It's gonna be okay. I promise. Because even when you wake up, I'm still out there. You just have to find me. Okay. No, I'm not going. I'm not leaving you. I'm not. But soon you're gonna have to make a choice. To come with me deeper, fall asleep, or wake up and return to the world. Yeah. And I know that's the one you're gonna choose. Maybe I'm a wee bit predictive. I try to be. Okay. Just relax. We don't have to go to sleep all at once. We can slowly drift off. Slowly disappear. Said this, or from what ancient tribe or religion it derives, but I've heard tales that when we sleep, there's a time when our soul leaves our body to venture freely, to explore. That our dreams are but the fragments of what the soul discovers on its journey every night. Bound as we sleep, that in our dreams we are truly free. I believe that. Maybe not in its entirety, but much of it rings true. There is such freedom in our dreams, and the space before we sleep is a sacred hour, a time where our mind finally controls our reality in ways it never will in the waking world. You seem to have mastered it. You've mastered this hour. Your mastery keeps me here. Keeps me real. Makes me tangible. It's okay. You're okay. Here, nothing can hurt you. Nothing can hurt you at all. I won't let anything hurt you. Just come find me.